I have been in Europe and watching it on the internet, of course.
What are your plans for him?
The plans are obviously to give him some big fights. Now we are here with the ABU title. That's a big fight. And hopefully now we will get in the, if he wins, which I'm quite confident he will, he will get on the WBC's list as well, hopefully. And then they will start to know who he is, and then maybe we can make a big world champion fight, not as the next fight, but in the future.